Hey guys, welcome to
the Bean Boozled Challenge!
So basically how this challenge works is there are a bunch of beans, they look exactly the same, and there's a good flavor as well as an awful flavor. Basically we're gonna eat them and just hope we get the good flavors. If we get the bad flavors, then we have a bowl to spit it in as well as water to drink. So basically, there's a spinner, we're gonna spin it, and whatever flavor we land on, we're gonna do it in order after that flavor. So let's get to it already! So landed on berry blue or toothpaste.
Okay.
So
we each get a blue one.
Okay.
On three, two,
one. I got toothpaste.
I got berry. It actually tastes pretty good.
The toothpaste is not bad either. We should taste one, see if it's toothpaste.
Toothpaste is actually better than blueberry.
That's what I think too. Okay. After that, we have
buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
I think it's like, okay, I'm really not looking forward to this, but here goes nothing.
Rotten egg.
I think this is buttered popcorn.
It's rotten egg.
Okay, next flavor, chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Three, two, one.
Dog food.
I can't tell.
You can't tell you have pudding.
Oh yeah, I got chocolate pudding for sure. Oh my goodness, this tastes like actually pretty good.
It tastes like not too bad, but 10 times better than rotten egg.
Next flavor, peach or barf?
Let me have peach.
I really don't want to get barf. Okay, three, two, one.
Peach! I'm happy.
Next like up. Real barf people.
Next up, we have caramel corn or moldy cheese.
I think it's like the...
I want caramel corn, if that's okay.
Well, if I... I'm kind of lactose intolerant-ish, so if I get cheese. Three, two...
I'm ready to eat it.
Oh!
Moldy cheese, but it doesn't taste anything like moldy cheese.
I know.
It just tastes bad.
Yeah.
Not anything like cheese.
It doesn't taste like cheese, it just tastes bad. I thought the flavors were gonna taste so much worse. Okay.
I am getting like the shivers.
You got peach and I got barf, so that's something you can brag about.
I got rotten egg.
Okay, next one. Juicy pear or booger?
Ooh, I want boogers.
Three, two, one. Booger.
Pear.
It tastes kind of like dirt. It tastes nothing like booger. Next one, coconut or baby wipes?
Yeah. How do you make it smell like baby wipes? Like they put chemicals on those things.
I think I already know what I got, but I can't be completely sure.
Coconut.
Coconut!
Woo! It's a win round.
Woo!
They actually do a pretty good job. They really captured
it. Actually, I got baby wipes.
Okay, next up.
It tastes like exactly like baby wipes. As next if you
up.
Got a baby wipe and stuffed it in your mouth.
Next up is licorice or skunk spray.
This is a lose-lose for both of us. So yeah, okay, three, two, one. Oh yeah, it tastes like I just went in the country road, stuck in my mouth. Now we have tutti frutti or stinky socks. Three, two, one, go. Stinky socks!
Good thing. Tutti Frutti tastes terrible, but probably better than whatever she got.
Last one, lawn clippings.
Or lime.
Or lime.
I actually like lime, so I'm pretty hopeful.
Three, two,
oh my god. I got the lawn.
I got lawn clippings. It actually tastes like grass.
Anyway, we're done now, so...
Okay, so we pretty much ate all the flavors. We basically all got all the bad ones, except for like one.
Watching.
Thank you for watching. Leave a comment down below which bean is your least favorite. For me, I have to say it was puke. It tasted really bad.
My least favorite was either skunk spray or rotten egg. I think rotten egg because they just put...
So much. So strong.
Well,
it's like if you could eat a fart, that's what it would taste like. tastes like
farts.
A fart. Yeah.
Shout out go to. These what?
Normal people.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Whatever.